What's the principle? Principle's check, so it's just like keeping loose.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, you know.
And then just film and then record.
Sure.
There's no signal for
light. No. So, I mean, in terms of what are you doing physically? I mean, where's the main focus in terms of your control? Oh, yeah, just my wrist.
Okay. So, it's my wrist.
It's that wrist control that I've got a problem with. The thing is, in terms of balance, what you're aiming to do is just you're rotating.
Yeah.
And in terms of pushing, when you want to push it somewhere.
Yeah. Well, it's all hits, you see. So
it's all hits. Okay.
So it's all like hits. So that's a hit.
Never taught me that.
You know,
you guys have said it was all hits. Right, because everyone's thinking, you know, especially like you're voguing, they're just playing around, you know, making it stylized. But actually,
if you can't forward,
yes. And then the swing under the arm business.
Yeah.
That's, I mean, because I feel like that's stylized. Yeah. I'm like, what, I'm taking a breather? Or is it... Okay. And then in terms of that pause, is that a...
Right. To come forward.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Someone's behind you this way.
Yep.
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Oh, yeah. This is amazing. Yeah, it's an amazing versatile tool. No, thanks very much for that. That's okay. That's so cool.
This.